surviving, that you will persevere. Yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home. Even if they turn the lights down, the show is going on. You know I'm back, like I never left. Another spring, another step. Yeah.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Roncalli Stadium here at Roncalli High School for this afternoon's lacrosse matchup featuring the visiting Bishop Dwenger Saint and your Roncalli Royal. Concession and restrooms are located in the northwest part of the stadium in the big blue building. Our athletic trainer is Miss Megan Pakala. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the opening prayer, followed by the Star-Spangled Banner. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, strong and faithful God, as we come together for this contest, we ask you to bless these athletes, keep them safe from injury and harm, instill them respect for each other, and reward them for their perseverance. Lead us all to the rewards of your kingdom, where you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, St. John Roncalli. Thank you. Dwenger goal, number 11, Charlie Getty.
Thank you.
timeout. Roncalli, first charge of the half. McKinley penalty, number 99, Nathan Love. 30 seconds push for the position. Dwenger goal.
All right, let's win it.
Roncalli penalty, number 53, just in, he's still 1 minute for slashing. Dwenger goal. Dwenger goal was scored by number 18, Javier Henry. Winger goal number 11, Charlie Getty.
Yeah.
End of the first quarter, Dwenger, 4 Roncalli, nothing. Roncalli penalties, charge to number 99, Nathan Love, holding, 30-second technical. Goal number 12, Max Carey. Goal number 20, Parker Burns. We are penalty number 17, Hank Henry. 1 minute for cross checking. He has been sent to the sixth bin. Roncalli is on the power play. First charge we'll have. Thank you. 30-second technical assigned to Roncalli number 45, Sam Dressman, for holding. Saints goal number 11, Charlie Getty. Thank you. Dwenger, goal number 12, Max Carey. Roncalli penalty number one, Gavin Poteet, 1 minute for cross checking.
Oh,
Take penalty number 17, Hank Henry. 1 minute for slushing. If it's into the seven. Royal fans, make some noise. We are back on the power play. Bishop Dwenger, final charge in the half. Less than 1 minute to go in the half. Dwenger 9, Roncalli 2. Just a reminder, concession and restrooms are located in the big blue building at the northwest part of the stadium.
Station 19, all these girls only go on one thing. I can Thank you.
Dwenger, illegal procedure penalty. Too many men on the field. 30-second technical.
Thank you.
Royal penalty, number 8, Rosario. 1 minute for slashing. Roncalli, first charge of the second half.
Woo!
Penalty goes on Roncalli's Gavin Dilworth. 30 seconds. Push the possession. Saints goal 20, Parker Byrne. Bishop Dwenger, goal number 11, Charlie Giddy.
Thank you. Sometimes I can't do it.
And the three quarters here, Roncalli. The Saints 11, the Royals 3.
Thank you.
two simultaneous fouls. First on Roncalli's number 45, Sam Dressman, 1 minute for cross-checking. And on Richard Dwenger, number zero, Joseph Karsten, number zero, 30 seconds for warding. Correction, number 20, Parker Burns with the 30-second minor penalty of the ward. Thanks, goal number 11, Charlie Giddy. Roncalli penalty goes to double nine, Nathan Love. 1 minute for cross-checking. Roncalli goal, number 50, Will Cole.
Thank you.
Double penalty on Vincent Dwenger, number 17, Hank Henry, 1 minute for slashing. And number 23, Leith Mullerin, for an illegal body check. That puts Roncalli back on the power play. Same penalty, number 45, AJ Shipley, 30 seconds for pushing. Timeout, Fisher Twinger, first charge of the half. Same penalty for 30, Jude Karsted. He has been sent to the suspension. Thank you. Saints goal, number 11, Charlie Giddy. Number 0, Joseph Carson.
Thank you.
same school, number 20, Parker Burns. Less than 1 minute remaining. Penalty, Roncalli, number 45, Dressman. 1 minute for slashing. Final score, Bishop Dwenger 15, Roncalli 5. Thank you, fans, for coming to today's lacrosse game. Don't you forget, ladies and gentlemen, our next home lacrosse game, next Friday, the 19th. Your Royals will take on another Southside foe in Perry Meridian. Game time at 7 p.m. Please pick up any trash you may accumulate through this evening and dispose of it as you leave the stadium this evening. Have a safe trip home, and as always, go Royals!
Thank you.